Your varsity boys basketball has a record of 1-7, and your JV boys basketball has a record of 2-6.
Girls JV and girls 6th grade gymnastics team finished off their season on Tuesday with a record of 4-2. Your girls varsity gymnastics has a record of 4-2. Wish them good luck at districts on Wednesday.
Now to Race and Leanna with some important information.
Thank you, Aaron and Ryan. Now me and my companion, Leanna, are here to talk to you about a popular and important topic, 8th grade shirts. We are going to be starting pre-sales this Monday, March 30th. All colors that are available for the shirt, sweatshirt, and crew neck can be seen on the bulletin board outside the office.
The design color will be black, white, and silver.
The t-shirt costs $10, the crew neck costs $20, and the sweatshirt is $25, and an additional $5 if you choose to get your name on it.
All money will go towards the 8th grade celebration, so if you want your celebration to be poppin', buy a shirt.
Now back to you, Brooke and Danya, with your upcoming events.
Hey, I'm Brooke, and this is Danya, and this is your upcoming event.
On Monday, March 30th, there's a C Team 6th grade boys basketball game Kyle at Lakota.
And on Tuesday, March 31st, there's a 6th grade C Team boys basketball game Sahali at Kylo.
On the same day, there's a varsity JV basketball game Kylo at SEC.
And on Wednesday, we have a district gymnastics meet at Kylo.
Thursday, there's a band social in the cafeteria.
Also on Thursday, there's a TJ Area Orchestra Festival in the gym.
I'm Danya, and that's Brooke.
Out. Bye.
This is the story of cougar locks in the auction. Long ago, there's a cougar by the name of Cougar Locks. She lived in the quiet countryside with her mother. Cougar Locks' mother told her to never go into the forest because she might get lost. That cougar never listened. One day, she found herself chasing a squirrel. She kept chasing and chasing until finally, she found herself lost. Cougar Locks wandered and wandered until she came across a school. It was Kylo Middle School. It looked friendly enough, so she decided to wander onto campus. When she got close enough, she noticed a sign. It said,
6th Annual
Kylo Basket Bonanza. It had a pizza, live inside of auctions, and a free movie for kids. Cougar Locks first went to check out the movie. The first movie was too scary. The second movie was too purple.
We're a happy family with a great big hug.
Without you, but I can't, 'cause we could be immortals.
Now it's time for the auction. Cougar Locks got busy bidding on baskets.
Somebody bid on my basket!
Somebody bid on my basket too!
Someone is still bidding on my basket.
I will outbid him.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Cougar Locks wins the basket.
Oh no.
After winning, Cougar Locks skipped home to show her mommy what she won. Mommy was so proud of Cougar Locks.
Hi, I'm Rianne, and I'm Kylo's ASB president.
I'm Eugene, and I'm the ASB vice president.
And I'm Risa, the ASB secretary treasurer.
And we're here to talk about Kylo's auction and basket bonanza.
It's on Friday, March 27th at 5:30 in the gym.
It's free admission.
All proceeds go to Kylo's ASB to help pay for all extracurricular activities.
And we will also be playing Big Hero 6 in the comments.
And we'll be selling my favorite food, pizza,
and all the other concessions in the comments.
a little song I wrote. You might want to sing it note for note. Don't worry, be happy.
Blue jeans, white shirt.
Hey Cougs, I'm Austin.
And I'm Alyssa.
And we're talking to you about the Blue Jean Drive.
From March 30th to April 3rd, we're going to be taking in blue jeans and just like putting in the B2, because you know B2? B2?
Mr. To bring jeans. Yeah. You can bring any type of clothing.
Bring good clothing though. It has to be in good quality. Yeah, so they're going to be going to like homeless shelters and local federal aid clothing banks, so be a good person.
Bring blue jeans.
Blue jeans.
My name is Nina, and I think an escalator would become stairs because it's not moving and you can just go up it.
Hi, my name's Tavion, and I think that escalators would become a stair because it's stuck and it's not moving.
I'm sorry that I couldn't get it. Why can't be so rude?
Hi, my name is Jose, I'm in 7th grade, and I want to be a Pong because like they're small.
I'm Jada, I'm in grade 7, and I would be the horse because it's the best part of the game.
Hi, my name is Sarah, I'm in 8th grade, and no, SpongeBob is not a person because his parents are cookies.
Hi, my name is Quinn, I'm in 8th grade. Obviously, SpongeBob is not a person because his name is SpongeBob, and he's a sponge, and sponge aren't people.
It's something about the girl that just makes my...
This is How to Be Cool, Austin and Alyssa.
Yes, we are back. And yeah, so this is step one, because we're sort of starting over. And we're going to teach you how to dance. Okay, you were unshunned, but if you're gonna stay here, we need to show you how to dance, because that's unacceptable. Unacceptable.
That's how I dance in my room.
Now we're gonna teach you how to dance better.
Okay.
Hey. Like smooth, what? Can you teach me how to dug it? You know why? Cause all the girls love me. All I need is a beat that's super bumping, and for you.
Oh, yeah!
Well, that's how to be cool with Austin, Alyssa.
God, she doesn't learn. What are you doing? No!
Okay, well, we just taught you how to dance, so, yeah.
Bye-bye.
Okay, so first of all, we need some nice, happy sky. Just take your brush and just... Now, the most important part of this is the mountains. You just gotta make some very basic shapes if I can use the right brush. There. Some very basic mountain shapes. You could care less what's going on in the middle. Because right now you're just making some basic mountain shapes. Now we need to We need to do some little happy trees. Some happy trees. Just add a little bit more liveliness to the painting. We need to take the brush and do some short strokes to signify the branches of the evergreen tree that you're drawing. We'll paint it. It's a little bit brown for the bark and trunk. A little bit more tree to get a little bit more trees for trees' sake. A little bit more brown to bark.
Hey,
and there's turkey. Don't worry, we can recover from this. We just need to cover it up with a bit more tree. I guess that tree is growing on the side of the mountain. Which is fine, it happens. Well, maybe we could do some... Well, no, we can't do sunset there. So maybe a little river. Yeah, a little river. A little happy river. You can just imagine the salmon frolicking in the river. We're just filling in the mountains and giving them texture. And since it's the sunset, we obviously need to add a little bit of sunset colors. Like orange and red. And, well, purple. A little bit of purple. That hand turkey still isn't covered. So maybe we can just overlap with the... Hand turkey's not going away. Hand turkey's not going away!